Hello, Boone High. It's a great day to be alive. And here's your daily announcements.
It's good to be alive right about now.
Hello, Boone High. I'm Rachel Ryan, and here are your daily announcements. Today is Friday, February 5th. For the weather today, we will have a high of 32 degrees. There is a penny war taking place in Cafe Olay this week. Put your change in the jar of the team you think will win. Proceeds will go towards Packaged with Love. Auditions for Tortor Theater's spring production of Touchtone M for Murder will be on Monday, February 8th, and Tuesday, February 9th in the high school auditorium from 3:30 to 5:30 and 6:30 to 8:30. All girls that plan to go out for track this season and did not attend the informational meeting need to contact Mr. Kiesel before practice starts on the 16th. There will be a boys' soccer organizational meeting on Tuesday, February 9th at 4 p.m. in the library with Mrs. Dow. If you cannot make the meeting, see the coach before the meeting. On February 7th, Franklin Gym will be hosting an open gym for both girls and boys basketball at 4 p.m. Tonight in the VHS gym starting at 6 p.m., the girls and boys basketball teams will be facing off against Adele. Tonight is our senior night for basketball players, cheerleaders, and drill team. Come out to cheer on the Torridors. That's all for today. Please check back tomorrow for your daily announcements. You can catch them 6 times an hour. Make sure to check out BoonTV.com for the latest news at VHS. We also post our stories on our Facebook page and our Twitter. This has been Rachel Ryan from Boone TV, and have a fantastic weekend, Boone High.